Would you like a total body kettlebell workout that you can do pretty much anywhere? I know you do. This is Steph Gaudreau from StupidEasyPaleo.com, and today I'm sharing with you this really fun kettlebell workout that you can do from pretty much anywhere with just one piece of equipment. You know how much I love my strength workouts. I know that you're gonna feel energized and like you accomplished something by the time you're done, and it just always makes me feel like I got something done today. This workout is gonna hit different parts of our body. You're gonna feel like you've got a complete workout by the time we're finished. So let me walk you through the different movements. We're gonna start the workout with 3 sets of 8 goblet squats. A goblet squat is like a bodyweight squat, except we're gonna be holding the kettlebell in front of us. This is gonna put the load out front and just make it a little bit more challenging for our core. A couple of things you wanna pay attention to: make sure you really squeeze that butt at the top of the movement, and as you squat down, make sure the knees are tracking over your toes so that your knees stay safe. From there, we're gonna move into 4 sets of 5 renegade rows, and this is gonna be 5 on each arm. You're gonna get down into kind of a plank position, like you were going to do a pull-up, and you're gonna have that kettlebell in one hand. Now, this is gonna be a bit of an offset movement, so your core is gonna have to work really hard to keep you from rotating too much, which adds another level of challenge. You're gonna make sure that your scapula is set nice and back, so that our shoulders in a good position, and then we're gonna pull up and then back down to the ground. From there, we're going to move into 3 sets of 10 kettlebell deadlift, but we're gonna add a twist, no pun intended, actually adding a bit of a rotation over the body so that we get a little bit of rotational work in this crossover deadlift movement. And then, of course, to finish off everybody's favorite, the kettlebell swing. We're gonna do a Russian swing, which means we're gonna go to about eye level instead of all the way overhead. This isn't a squat down. We really wanna make sure we're hinging back at the hip. That way, we use our glutes, our hamstrings to get a good workout, and we're not just squatting into it and pulling with our back. That's gonna keep our back safe. Once you go through all of those rounds, you're gonna take a little bit of a rest if you need one, and then we're gonna do a finisher in this workout, and that is some farmer carries. I love carrying things. This is such a functional movement that's practical. I mean, I love to get all of my groceries in one trip. Good training for that. We're gonna have our kettlebell at our side, and we're gonna carry it down and back for about 50 feet. One kettlebell, so we're gonna have to resist bending over too much. That's gonna give us a bit of anti-rotation work as well. I hope that you love this total body kettlebell workout. You are gonna feel like you've got something done and you've got a great workout for your entire body. To get the full workout, make sure you head over to StupidEasyPaleo.com for this video and more fitness goodness just like it.